Every year, the old schooners still take part in the grain race from Australia to Britain. And it isn't just for sentimental reasons, either. They carry full holds, and the one that makes port first gets the best price for her cargo. So today, the Olive Bank glides out of her South African harbour to head for Australia and the start of the race. A ghost of the past, bringing the glory of sail into the 20th century. We give her the old toast, fair weather and a following wind.